Hey guys, welcome to iTooLab channel. Most Android phones support pattern lock. If you forgot your pattern by accident, then you are allowed to unlock it with a backup pin. Let's see how to set up a pattern lock with backup code. Here we go to lock screen from settings. Choose a screen lock type. Draw your pattern twice now. Then you need to set up a 4-digit backup pin code. Type again to confirm it. Great, now I'm gonna test it. Draw evil wrong pattern 5 times. There is backup pin option. Wait 10 more seconds. Now enter the pin you set. It's unlocked and you need to set up a new screen lock or just select swipe or none. We still choose the pattern here and do it again. Well done. If you are unlucky to forget your alternate password, we have another method. Thanks for watching iTooLab video. Remember to thumbs up and hit subscribe. A hugely popular unlocking tool, UnlockGo for Android, will unlock your pattern without any data loss. Connect your phone to the computer. Then, select the device name and model. If you don't know the exact model number here, just boot your phone into download mode. Press volume up to continue. We can know the model and product name here. Select the correct model from the list. Click on the button to continue. Your phone is now in download mode and ready to be unlocked by UnlockGo for Android. Once the process is completed, your phone will be rebooted automatically. We can find the previous data are still there. No data loss and the phone is now unlocked. Download the UnlockGo for Android from the description now and watch more videos on our channel.